A Columbus man sits in jail accused of crashing a car into a mobile home and killing a woman who was inside. Everett Collins appeared before a judge this morning. Police say in January he was the driver of a vehicle that killed 62-year-old Judith White. 5-year-old girl was also injured in that incident. Collins faces 2 charges, including 1 for aggravated vehicular homicide. He's being held on a $1 million bond.